Now that we have a dipeptide formed, at least at the beginning, we need to free up the A site, put the next codon into the A site so the third amino acid can get in. That requires GTP, and it is catalyzed by, this time, a protein that is a component of the ribosome called a translocase, and it catalyzes the movement of the ribosome along the message. And so you saw that happen in the animation. Again, this requires GTP, which is hydrolyzed in the process. This is one full cycle of elongation.